And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Lost Planet 2 campaign. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. Let's get into it. See your increased volume.
Hey, you guys all right?
Get down any way you can. Launch all your GPS units into the core. The satellite will pick up their signals and use them to target the laser blast.
I don't know who set the world on fire. That's exactly the song that pops in my mind when I see this. Even though that's thermal energy, it looks like lava going through a city.
go! Now!
What's that screaming?
Sir, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Let's get you up.
Why is it so dark?
It's night out, sir.
Already? Thermal energy's not working.
Commander, the sun's coming up.
What is this?
I can't believe it. Look at it all. What happened?
We did it. We won. At least that's what I'd like to believe.
We're back online. Looks like the thermal energy still works.
Decided to join us, did you?
What happened?
I snatched you out of the sky before you hit the ground. You're lucky I have quick reflexes.
I guess I am. Thanks. And the Over-G? What happened to it?
It's not gonna get any easier, is it? For us? Probably not. But the planet has survived. And will continue to do so. With or without us. This place. Sometimes it welcomes you like the warm bed of a lover. Sometimes it feels like a cold knife at your throat. For those who make this place their home, that is how it will always be.
Let's see if there's any end story. Let's see if there's anything towards the end here. Alrighty then. Well, I've enjoyed playing the game. Unfortunately, the multiplayer servers are no longer available for this game. That's how old it is. that's how old the Xbox 360 arcade system is. Is where I believe Microsoft announced that they took off the Halo 3 servers for the Xbox 360 arcade, where you can no longer play it. So I'm like, oh no. Or you can imagine the Halo community is like, what the hell, man? We still playing it. Anyways, so I'm going to go try to find something else to put on the channel that's old like this. I'll probably end up having to buy Lost Planet 3 and just square it away and say, hey, I played that. Yep. I have Lost Planet 1, but for some reason, it will not read the disc. So, you know, I've tried everything. I might have to go and find the original program and physically download it to the computer and play it that way. But yeah, I got a couple more games on 360 here, and then I can sell those games off and only keep the stuff that is like my favorite. Lost Planet, it's alright. It's not my favorite, but it's alright. I would say the Halo series, the Borderlands series, the Gears of War series, and Fallout 3 are my favorites so far, along with Fallout New Vegas. I have to go look through all the disc games I have and see what is on the channel and what is not. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys again soon.